easy. I should call someone.
Corito! Who's that? Thank you. Oh!
Immediately close area.
Thank you. I hope you have all made peace with your god. You're finished, all of you. You, Khrushchev, and that ridiculous puppet of a president.
And what about the citizens of Moscow? You claim to love your country, yet you're about to end millions of innocent lives.
It will all be over soon. Ivan, take him.
As you command, Comrade Marinsky.
I hope you have all.
And so much.
I hope.
Yeah.
I hope you have all made peace with your God. I hope you have. Shall be reborn.
That's that.
Yes.
Come on. A little enthusiasm would be nice. We saved the Soviet Union and made the world secure. We're goddamn heroes. Besides, I might just pull a Pulitzer Prize out of this mess after all.
Pulitzer. For what? There was a minor accident at Chernobyl, and there was a shootout at the Kremlin. But as I recall, it resulted from a break-in. Criminals attempting to steal valuable artwork.
You can't be serious.
Fortunately, the thieves were stopped before they could steal the works of the greatest artists of socialist realism.
Nobody will buy that story. It's bullshit.
If it is reported in the newspaper, it must be true. Yes? Well, nevertheless, the president appreciates your assistance and would like to show his gratitude. It seems there were some items in Comrade Barinsky's safe that survived the fire. The president believes you might find them interesting.
What is this?
Do you know who killed JFK? I do.
JFK? So I might win the Pulitzer Prize after all.
Perhaps, if your government doesn't arrange its own cover-up.
Hey, you're forgetting we're a free country. First Amendment and all that, we don't do cover-ups.
Yes, of course.
Thank you.